A sad update to a story that we've been following all day. A 3-year-old girl has died after being pulled from a backyard pool in Phoenix. Firefighters were called to the home near 75th Avenue in Thomas. When they arrived, the little girl was already out of the pool but was not breathing. First responders performed CPR before rushing her to the hospital, and at this time, we don't know how long she was underwater.